All right, guys, what's up? This is Mr. Ross from the Boys and Girls Club, and I'm going to teach you guys another basketball trick. Last week, I taught you guys how to spin the ball on your finger. This week, we're going to learn how to spin and then get it right onto your chest. So, first thing, just like last week, it's ball control, anything you do in basketball. So we're just going to work on just spinning the ball on top of our hand and just gaining control. I'll come up close so you guys can kind of see what I'm doing. I'm just spinning on top of my hand. This hand, I'm doing the same thing. My left isn't as good, but as long as you got kind of a feel for it, it should be easy. So once you've done that a couple times and you gotten a feel for it, you want to just start getting it around your arm. So just take the ball, spin it, and let it hit your chest. Boom, catch it. Boom, catch it. Boom. Once you've gotten that, you want the ball to kind of, it shouldn't be low like where it's hitting your belly. You want it to hit kind of up here around your neck, around your chest, and then come down. So when you're doing that, the easy way to do it is kind of leaning back. So you're going to start here, and it'll kind of just fall right towards you. Then once you've got it where you're doing it at least one time, you learn how to keep it going. Oops. If I keep it going here. And it's kind of a wave movement with your arms. You're kind of like going up and down, up and down, just so it keeps the momentum going. So once you've kind of gotten that together, you want to be cool and you want to take both of the lessons together. You can spin it like this and then catch it, and it'll go right around your chest and you can keep it going. And that's my basketball trick for today.